everyone. So tonight I'm going to do a plan with me in my CarpeDiem The Reset Girl Persimmon planner, and I'm going to be using the Erin Condren sticker packs. Yeah, so basically what I do is, most of it is just guessing. I kind of line it up to where I want it and just kind of outline it. And then I get the ruler, and most of it is just basically eyeballing it because I haven't got time for measuring it all. And then this side. Yeah, basically just carry on measuring the next box, outlining it, and then draw it across. Next one, and then draw a line across. Still eyeballing because you haven't got time for measuring. And then, so that's 1, 2, 3 already there. And then what I do, the next one, the line that I drew down, I basically just mark out another line. And then, draw it straight down, again eyeballing it. But some of the lines on the back of it actually helps. So if there's a line at the top and it's coming straight down, I can actually see the other line, you know, like the outline. So I just use that as a guide basically. And so that's another one. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes already. And then that's the line underneath the ruler. I can see the lines underneath the ruler, so that helps as well to guide. So there I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And this one, I can measure this one and get another couple of boxes out as well. I mean, they might not all be straight and fit exactly in the boxes, but that's why we have washi and stickers to cover up any imperfections. So basically I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 boxes, and that's how I do it. And then I'll just get my scissors and cut them out basically, because the lines that are already on there are kind of, well, not kind of, but like the same color as the pencil lines. Sometimes it's confusing, but just have to be careful when you're cutting them out, just to make sure, double check that you're cutting the right line, because then that'll be a waste of a sticker sheet. Or you could use it for something else. So they've still got fireworks going on in my area. It's the day after, but bonfire. So yeah, and the noise is really annoying me, but never mind, they'll get tired soon. So that's them. See, we've got one fits right there and then there and there. It's basically just having an eye for straight lines, which I have most of the time. So if you hear some weird noises in the background, it's my son in his bedroom playing his Xbox, and some of the noises, like, really? I think he's playing FIFA. FIFA 17, I think it is, yeah. So, yeah, that's them done. I did these ones earlier, because I'm not sure which ones I'm going to use, but we'll see. That's all of them done. Ooh, I've got pencil marks all over. Can easily rub out. This is why you use a pencil, so mistakes can be made and rubbed out. Right, so I am going to use these ones, I think. Right, so let me just get rid of these and then we shall get it all in. Right, so it usually takes me a few minutes just to see what I want on the page and then get it down. Right, so I've picked out a few, a couple of washes that I might, that I think I'm definitely going to use with these. So, let's just see if this matches. If not, then I'll just take it back up. I don't think this wash is, rips the paper. I'm not too sure. Have I used this one already? I'm not even sure. How high is it to on with nails on? It's so hard. Not really, but oh. There we go, going with the bums. Right, so that's them down. This isn't easy getting them off with nails, but I got it through. So I need to get some washi to this is my spread for this week. It looks a bit all over the place, but I'm happy with it because I've not got much on this week. I'm doing a no spend this week, apart from shopping on Thursday, grocery shopping. Planning on Tuesday night, got nothing to do planning on Monday night, nothing to do on Monday during the day. That's Tuesday, that's all I've got on Tuesday. I've got nothing planned on Tuesday, that's another free day. Two appointments on Wednesday morning, free the rest of the day. Thursday, shopping as I said, free Thursday in the day. Then I've got midweek church service, put the bins out. Friday, I'm totally free. Saturday, same. Sunday, church. There. Friday afternoon, when the kids get home, I put all the uniforms straight in the wash. I don't know where my stickers are for my washing, but they're here. Nope, not here. Never mind, I'll just write it down. I'll do it later on. And then that's it. I think we'll have takeaway actually. Just depends how I feel. If I feel like I can't be asked cooking, then I'll just order it in. And then here I've not really got much on this week, so I've not got anything to write there, so I just put some die cuts there. And these die cuts I got from eBay, they were $1.99 for 72, just tiny little die cuts, cards. So yeah, that's my week all planned out. Things do pop up and I could get called in, so I've left a few spaces just so I can put it on whatever, if something pops up I can put it on during them times, and then that's about it. The bottom I will fill in, like if I've got something to do, I'll just put a little note at the bottom. So yeah, that's my week planned out for November 2016, Monday to Sunday. Thank you for watching. I hope this, the cutting out of the Erin Condren sticker paper helps. Most of it, because I'm so used to doing it, it's easy for me, but with practice you can get it done. So I hope it helps anyone who's always wanted to do it but wasn't too sure. And I've only had my CarpeDiem for about 2 weeks now, so I've not had the time or been able to buy any stickers to fit it yet. I've just got what I've got, so I'll be getting some of them soon, but this is what I've done to help me make my week look nice. I've got to put my holes in actually. How can I forget that? I need a new hole puncher because this one doesn't take all the holes off. It punches through, but it leaves the sticker on the other side, so I've got to use the scissors and cut it off. which doesn't help. Right there, it's done that one. So I need to get a proper... Need to get a new hole puncher. Right, so this is my week all done. So if anyone has any questions or has any suggestions on an easier way to cut these out, just leave a comment below and let me know, because anything would help. And if you want to see any more videos of me of my planning style, just subscribe and leave a comment, and if you want to see anything in particular. And thank you for watching.